What's going on? This is Marthy Styles, and what we got here is Fight Night's Finest. Let's get ready to rumble! Fight Night's Finest. Let's step in the ring where the lights are blinding. I'm about to just knock you out. Now your mouthpiece, you cannot find it. You cannot face the weather. Warming up like Mayer's weather. Super fast like Mayweather. You cannot put your face together. Cause my hands is lightning speed. I don't really think people wanna fight with me. You'll likely flee like Frazier from Foreman. Guaranteed tonight you'll bleed. Looking like I swiped your feet from under you. I'm like Tyson Beast. I punish you. I don't think that there's nothing your freaks are gonna do but sleep.
What is good, boxing fans and gamers? It's your boy, Fight Night's Finest, the selfie commentator, back with another edition of Live Fight Friday. It's been challenged. It's been issued. The audacity of the... Okay, maybe not. Maybe I'm taking it a bit too far. But, it seems like we won't be getting the Live Fight Friday, because we actually have a really good opponent here. 1,734 wins, 517 losses, and then... Also, we got a solid record, 355 wins on this account, 117 losses, and 189 wins of those 355 wins coming by way of knockout. But the challenge, issued by Sakuraba, 1982, and also taken on by Crook for Money and David Ritwan. I doubt I'll be able to get that first round knockout, but, this got really loud. Sorry about that, guys. I was fixing the audio, but I didn't even see what he hit me with. What he hit me with, guys? What he hit me with? All right. Let me chill. Let me calm down. All right. But the challenge was to get a win with Lennox Lewis. Yeah, pretty hard to do. I know everybody's sitting here like, oh, okay, that's a challenge. Yes. It very much is a challenge. Now, fortunately for me, Lennox Lewis is actually one of the heavyweights that I actually use. And we're going to try to use Lewis the way that he fights in real life. Pushing, clinches, and the right hand. And a solid, stiff left jab. So, going up against a Klitschko here who's actually fighting Sim. Who would have thought? What, like, how often you see that? I doubt I'm going to win this match, but, you know, taking on the challenge is taking on the challenge. At least I can't, you know, at least y'all can't say I'm pussy because I didn't take the challenge. I did it. I manned up. I accepted it. I put the gloves on. I stepped back in the ring. So for any of you guys who know, who still watch the channel, Live Fight Fridays, every Friday, you'll get your One Fight Night Champion video. And every other day of the week might just be like a topical commentary or just another gameplay commentary or something else. So I am planning on starting the Fight Night Round 3 walkthrough. And I'm hating the fact that I actually have to walk this guy down. That's not what I want to be doing right now. Got a nice little counter straight. Use this 1-2 now. Okay. Alright. We're striking back though. Do it, Lewis. Do it for your family, man. Unload the combinations. Hit him with it. There we go. Mm-hmm. He felt that one, coach. Oh, okay, maybe he didn't feel it that much, but, you know, we hit him. So it was a solid first round for him. I think we did well, though. So the game plan... Yeah, I'm back on Marty Trap. Thanks. Truly do appreciate that. But... yeah, so the game plan is to use a solid stiff left jab and to just try to avoid the Klitschko right hand. And we're supposed to be moving towards our right to help avoid that right hand. You know, kind of test that left foot of his. Ooh, okay. All right, just keep circling away from it and look for opportunity to land our strikes. Now, I haven't got a chance to really clutch and hold because he's the one who's really captured the outside. But we're going to get there. Got him, coach. Set up perfectly. That's that maximum range, man. I felt like a Power Ranger who just morphed. Woo-wee! I know he felt that one, coach. Them shots to the body. Roy Jones will be proud. Okay. I counted. Okay, he got it back. I'm sorry, yeah. I got, you know, this is usually what happens. I get too hyped. Sendo's not here to keep me in check, and then we get counters. you know, she told me to do this, and the next thing you knew, I blew up. Alright, so let's get back to basics. When you see somebody getting crazy and getting undisciplined, you get back to basics, man. Right there, that stiff, solid left jab. So we tripled it up that time and scored. Now, because he has such a long reach, man, it's going to be really, really difficult to, you know, get him coming inside because clearly he, you know, he knows his range. I'm sure this is not the first time he's fought with Klitschko. There we go. Eat that one too, baby. Okay, he got a counter. I tried to get a power shot downstairs, but that didn't work. All right. Make this simple. Let's make this fight simple.
I don't want to see you against the ropes.
Because he's boxing ropes, such an educated fight. That defense is definitely
start
supreme.
Throwing more in volume in there. Throw in volume.
Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Got some things in the slightly busy. Slightly busy, but I got to get this video done, man. Okay. God. Alright. Alright. Sorry, I had a slight distraction. But we back. We back in it. In for round three. Let's start trying to get a faster start. That's why I'm being a little bit more aggressive here. Alright. I hate having to come forward like this and try to be a bully, but I want to get a good start off to this round. Oh boy. Arachnid, please! I'm doing Live Fight Friday right now, Arachnid. The disrespect! Didn't even message first, he just called. Who do you think you are, me? Even on Live Fight Friday, he's here trying to distract us while I'm trying to do a commentary in the fight of my life with Klitschko. Arachnid, please. Yeah, he's got that flip phone, y'all. Arachnid's scared of technology. He doesn't like the upgrade. He's still got that T-Mobile basic red and gray silver phone from 2005, so excuse this bad quality. Oh my god, Arachnid, I cannot deal with this right now. I'm in with a good opponent, so just stop. Oh my god. You know what, Arachnid, hang up. Let me finish this for the people. You can call back later. Jeez. It's always those people who don't have any respect. Only Arachnid, so. So he's dominating the fight right now. And we need to come up with an adjustment because he's definitely taking this to us. So we definitely gotta stick on the outside more. We have to take away the outside. We have to look the counterpunch better. That's the adjustment. Stay away from that right hand and stop getting countered. This is like the same. Don't y'all notice every Live Fight Friday we gotta make the same adjustments? Stop getting countered and getting hit by right hands. It's like the basic principles of boxing. It's always what ends up happening to us. We're always getting hit with right hands. We should be circling to our right, staying away from his left. I mean, from his right. And just using a solid jab. And stop getting countered because we're being predictable. It's the same thing every week. Fight night. When will you learn? It's like, when will you learn, man? There we go. That's how we box. And then he gets online. Like, what is wrong with this guy? I was talking about Arachnid, by the way, yeah. There we go. There we go. Yes, Fight Night. Yes. Okay. Maybe not. Oh man, I was hoping that was gonna be a counter. There we go. Keep going, Fight Night. There we go. Hate fighting as an inside fighter, man, with a guy like this. But he's giving me no choice. I gotta do it, coach. There it is, coach. Alright, we turned up enough. That's enough. Alright, Klitschko, I'm sorry. Okay, we can work this out. Look, if you don't hit me hard, I won't hit you hard, alright? Okay, I lied. There's a power straight. But I was trying to get those Teddy Atlas solid agreements in there. Alright, so we lost a lot of stamina, but I do believe that's the first round we won. I'm trying, coach. Don't tell me to box in the center of the ring. I've been getting destroyed. Look at this. The troll. The troll, man. But we got to stay focused, alright? Because the worst round we lost is when talking to Arachne. So we're going to get back in this match. We're going to make those epic, sweaty comebacks that we always do. We're going to use that solid, stiff left jab. Let's walk him into a power, try to walk him into a power straight to the body. There we go. Well, he landed one, but we got some nice shots to the head. I just realized, yo, Klitschko is tall, man. That's a giant right there. That man is huge. No homo. Oh, I forgot I wasn't supposed to say it anymore, but yeah, he's huge, but he's huge in height. What? Oh my, I'm gonna just stop, all right? Just stop fighting it. You're embarrassing yourself. I talk about, yeah, boy, 592 saying some questionable stuff. Like, look at me right now. Okay, Klitschko, don't get to that technical boxing of using the uppercut when you got a guy coming on the inside. Who told you about that? That's a no-no. There we go. Sometimes you just gotta turn up the volume. That's all you gotta do sometimes. That's all you gotta do. That's all you gotta do, man. Alright, there we go. Mm-hmm. I can tell he don't like that one, coach. That's the one you taught me in practice. Okay. You taught me how to avoid jabs too. I don't know why I didn't do it right there. Watch the right hand, Fight Night. Bang, bang, bang. Nice. Uh-huh. We got him, coach. Okay. Ouch. There we go. Shot. There we go. I timed that. You saw that's the observations right there. That's the observations. I winded up that power shot. I was more than prepared for it. He tried to get it back. We got it. We caught him, coach. We're doing good things, coach. I know you're proud, coach. Oh, the coaches, by the way, y'all. But by the way, just in case you didn't know, all y'all watching, y'all the coaches. Y'all proud, coach, right? So we're boxing a beautiful fight. I think we're coming back in this one. We just gotta hope not to gas too early. Yeah, I saw that coming. Mm-hmm. There's a shot now. You're gonna throw another one now. Okay, maybe not. There it is. See, psychologically, in the back of my mind, without me saying it, I forecast him coming through with that. Yeah. It wasn't even posted. I'm supposed to say 4C, but anyway, don't worry about that. That's not important. Okay, I was trying to show off an educated left hand, but see, there we go. See, we're putting together those left hand combinations. There it is. It worked there. We saw that coming. We saw that, Klitschko. We saw it, man. Wasn't it Vladimir who just had a knockout? A fifth round one punch shot? Oof. Don't touch me with that thing, man. That, wow. Okay, I'm gonna just stop because this has been, what, the fifth questionable thing I said all day? Just stop. Sometimes when you're overdoing it, it's just best for you to be quiet, so I'm gonna just shut up. Okay, that's not working for the video. I know y'all didn't think I was really gonna shut up because then it'll just be you watching the gameplay, which is probably what you came here to say anyway. Don't sit here and who you think you're looking at this man pumping the chair? Yo! What do you think this is, man? That's disrespect. I told you to sim box. Okay, he's blocking things. He's blocking it, coach. Coach, he's defending. What do I do? Y'all gotta leave in the comment section, like, right now. What is it that I do? Because he's just boxing circles around me now. I can't get the jab working, coach. Coach, he's embarrassing me, coach. And I don't really have the stamina to keep coming forward like this. Alright, we gotta figure out an adjustment. Come back to the stool, fight, man. Come back to the stool. Sit down.
Stay away from him. Keep throwing that jab.
Don't listen to this guy. He ain't gonna help us. Alright, seriously, let's think about this. What can we do to come back in this match? Because last round, he just boxed circles around us. We gotta land the first shot. If we can take away the outside, we can counterpunch, we can set up everything that we want to do. I think he has a slight height and reach. Well, he has a slight height, obviously, advantage, but I think he has a slight reach advantage, and we need a counterpunch. That's what we need to do. We need to counterpunch while coming forward and land the first shot also. What was that? I meant to throw a double jab. And throwing double straights. Alright. Let's go to the body. There we go. We got that back, coach. We got it back, coach. Let him come. Bang. Got him, coach. Got him, coach. We doing it, coach. All right. Calm down. Calm down. Now outbox him. This is what I want to see, the jab. This is what I want to see, the basic combinations. The simple boxing tactics. That's what I want to see now. The same way he was doing to us. All right. He's avoiding. Body. Never forget the body, Fight Night. Never forget the body. Nice straight right hand lead. Oh, I was trying to go with a counter power shot downstairs. Woo, we made him pay, coach. He ate those. He felt it. He felt it, coach. He ain't getting no one-punch knockouts. Hold on. Don't jinx yourself. That's how you do it to yourselves. The minute y'all think about it, it comes into fruition. Don't even think about it. The minute you think about it, something bad is going to happen. Okay, okay. Watch him. Watch him. Power shot. There it is. Line that up perfectly. Double jab. And I just worked the body jab for a bit. Alright, we're going to work the body jab when he comes in again. There it is. Uppercut. Okay. I meant to throw a right uppercut there. Ooh, that counter shot. Why you hit me like that, man? Like, hold on. Let me drop the controller for a second. Okay, pick it back up. Okay, don't drop it. Don't drop it to the end of the round. But like, hold on. Like, why did you hit me like that? Okay. That was a solid round. We did well that round. I'm thinking the fight is right now 4-3. That's what I'm thinking. But we know how these judges' scorecards go. So I'm not sure it's 4-3. But I'm thinking it should be 4. Look at that, guys. I'm a wizard. I'm a freaking wizard. It's 4-3. I know all. Bow before the mighty Fight Night. Okay, he's landed the jab and he knows it. He knows it. We just got to hit him with a more significant shot. Look at that. Woo! Mommy, he felt that. He felt that all the way back from your pregnancy. When you gave that first push. Mm-hmm. There we go. Look at that three-piece. That's the inside fighter neutralizer combo. Jab, straight, left hook. Them basic three-punch combinations that just work all so well. All right, step in, right uppercut, left hook. Jab, right hook. One, two. One. Uh-huh. Okay. Ouch. Okay, ouch. Got it back, coach. Doubled up the left hook. All right. Let him come in. Let him come in. Line it up. Power straight. Got him, coach. Power straight to the body. Damn. Dang it. All right. Stop. 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 Oh, my God. He's hitting me. Fight Night. Do not chase him. Just be patient. Wait for a counter shot opportunity. Okay, he's patient. He knows what he's doing. He knows what he's doing. Okay, left uppercut, right hook to the body. Wait for it now. All right, we got one. Okay. Foul shot. Got him. Sometimes you just gotta throw it over the jab. There we go. All right, body. Go to the body fight night. There you go. Left uppercut straight. Jab uppercut. Nope. 1-2 straight. He's feeling it, coach. He don't like it, coach. All right, he got a counter shot, but we did well.
Nice work on the outside. Keep
we
it
doing
up.
Well. We doing well, coach. Nice he ain't liking this.
This.
He ain't liking this, coach. All right, coach. Bring it home, fight night. It's tied up. We got to win the rest of these rounds. No excuses. Left uppercut straight. There we go. He got one in two. Jab straight. Jab right hook. Left hook straight. Double hooks to the body. Wait for it, though. There it is. Left uppercut. Jab uppercut. There it is. He's hurt, coach. He's hurt. Got him, coach. We did it, coach. Get cold clocked by that right hook. Let's go. Let's go, y'all. Those adjustments. All the adjustments. Oh, my God. I need a Jolly Rancher. Y'all deserve one. Get this open real quick. All right, I got it. I got it. I got it. Left hook straight. 1-2. There we go. Just use the jab now. Jabs and hooks. There we go. Power straight. Work those combos. No. Let your stamina regain. Behave. All right. I had to tell my, I was like a kid. I needed to be putting time out real quick. We got the round. Just look for opportunities and work the body. Here we go. Look at him, Ray Robinson uppercuts to the body. All right, use the jab to keep him out because he's just walking in now. He don't have no respect for it. All right, defense for the rest of the round. Just block. We got the round in the back, so if we play defensive, we'll be able to get more stamina recovery back. That's the mindset I'm having right now. Before we go finish the job in the 10th. Oh, okay. Okay. Some nice shots here and there.
No need to get excited. Came to win. Throw more punches.
All right. Breathe. In the name of the Sour Apple Jolly Rancher, we are going to win this fight right in this round. Put everything we know together right here. Let's do this. I can tell he don't like those, coach. Those body shots, he don't like those. There we go. Sometimes you just got to be a little more sophisticated with it. Nice jab. When it comes to being in tight, I got the advantage. I know it. Because we mix them up, coach. He don't mix them up the way we do. He don't mix them up the way we do, coach. He on the back foot, coach. Don't back up, fighting it. Keep going, fighting it. Keep throwing. I could feel it, man. I could feel it. Keep going, fighting it. Keep going. Whoa, my God, that knockdown. Somebody please teach that man some defense. Oh my Lord, that knockdown. At perfect straight right hand, right on the button. This is Charles versus Rocky Marciano all over again. All right, let's do this. Keep going, fighting me. Keep going. Keep going, fighting me. Keep the jab in his face. Uh-oh. Watch out. Be careful. This is your specialty fight night. Close the show. All right. Oh! He keeping them hands up. He hurt, coach. Oh, that didn't drop him. What? Oh, the fact that I didn't drop him. But, yeah, good fight to this guy, man. This is a great fight. Can I get that sweaty comeback, though? Sweaties? Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the commentary and enjoyed this fantastic match. Anyway, it's been your boy, Fight Night's Finest, the Sofi Commentator, and I'm off this. Peace!
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families like Moses, only keeping it real.